one of the only disadvantages of lowering your car close to the ground is stuff like this. Scraping against the ground. Stuff like that does not just acquire on RC cars. Even real cars, if it's really close to the ground, suffer those kind of stuff.